Hey gang, James Gurney here. I'm excited to tell you about a new video tutorial called Unconventional Oil Techniques. And I'll take you through the making of these three paintings. And yes, they're dinosaurs, but this one will focus less on tyrannosaurs and more on technique. I'll take you through all the tools and materials that I'm using and show you how I make preliminary sketches in gouache to figure out composition and color. And as I develop each painting, I'll break away to demonstrate 11 different ways to apply the paint. To make it extra simple and clear, I'll use just black and white, and I'll keep everything in the shot, including the mixing palette and the medium cups, so there's no mystery and you can see exactly what I'm doing. If you're new to oils, you can try these exercises along with me to experiment with the medium and get the feel of it, like transparent glazing versus opaque scumbling, oiling up to activate a dry surface, and using a palette knife for effects that you can't get with a brush. For more experienced painters who want to experiment with new ideas and go back to basics, I'll share some tips and tricks that a lot of people haven't tried, such as pre-texturing with modeling paste, dabbing with waxed paper, and blending a gradation with a palette knife. For ASMR fans, I'll make a separate edition without narration or talk. This will be especially good for international students or for people who want to have the video running in their studio in the background. If you want to check out a longer, extended sample, here are two YouTube clips that'll get you into the feel of the production. So come with me on this journey of painting and experimentation with unconventional oil techniques.